This is Big Tobacco's toxic waste. When you put cigarette butts in water, this can happen. When a bird or small animal eats one off the sidewalk, this can. So, what happens to a kid? But why should Big Tobacco tell us how toxic they are? It's not like we're tossing billions of them out into the world every year. Who knew? Oh, right. The guys who made them.